I'm getting there. You solved that riddle yet?
Not quite. We've translated one of the lines, but we still don't have a solution.
What's it say?
It says the true riddle of the Sphinx has many questions, but only one answer.
Is that supposed to help?
It's the best we have right now.
How comforting. Okay, Quinn. I've reached the Sphinx. Tell me you have this thing solved.
Not just yet. We think we're close, though.
Close don't do me much good. Sounds like it's time for Plan B.
Sam, for God's sake, it's one of the Earth's oldest artifacts.
Okay, so I'll blow it the hell up really careful.
Do you want to undo all the work we've done?
Hey, feel free to keep looking for answers. I'll keep looking for dynamite. Quinn, your egghead solved that riddle yet? Plan B is good to go.
Just a few more minutes.
Take your time. Time for Plan B. 10 sticks of dynamite? $400. Blowing up one of mankind's oldest artworks? Priceless. Hold, please. Man's gotta know when to screen his calls.
Research don't kill aliens.
Sometimes a man's gotta accessorize. Quinn, come in.
Sam, you can't just run around Egypt blowing up whatever you damn want.
Quinn, no time for that. I'm in. I found it, the secret chamber. You won't believe it. And Nitris has found something, too. The data's headed your way. Let me know when you know what it means.
All right. It sounds significant. Try not to blow it up. I'll let you know when I have anything. Some useful data in the stream you sent. We're deciphering now. In the meantime, head outside. We've got a transport arranged.
Are you kidding? No one in their right mind would fly in here right now.
We found somebody willing.
Great. Crazy people make the best pilots. Okay, I'm in. It's time for us to get the Hellfire? Fancy meeting you here.
The pleasure is all mine.
Any news from HQ?
They analyzed all that data you found. There are two massive power generators under Karnak and Luxor. It looks like they power the time lock.
Let me guess. They want me to turn them on.
Oh, now you can turn things on?
Shut up and fly.
Thank you.